What do you make of what's going on with all these generals? Because there seems to be something in the air.
Well, I spent a fair amount of time in the military myself, 21 years. Piers, it's an incredibly honorable profession. General Petraeus was an unbelievably astute and competent and brave battlefield commander that had immense respect from his people. I think that's why the president put him in charge of the world's greatest intelligence agency, the CIA. It's obviously a heartache for himself and his family. He admitted clearly that this was a failing that should not keep him in that job. And so he's done what he thought was best for the country and himself and his family. So obviously it's disappointing, but I'm more concerned really at this point about the unanswered questions in Benghazi generally. Why weren't we prepared on 9/11? Why didn't we send help when it was requested? Why are we blaming this on a video when it was a coordinated attack on 9/11 and pretty much everybody knew that? So Congress is interested in getting to the heart of the matter on why we're not protecting our folks overseas when we know that they're at risk.
Well, the hearings will start later in the week and we'll get some answers, hopefully.